Oh, I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel.